He's a New York cop.
You aiming for those people?
No. With a nose for trouble.
Baltimore Leafs have got to play the leading man.
Eleanor Gow had the body.
But there's a different name that made it famous around the world.
He's Alice Cooper.
Now is it my body?
Who ever heard of a rock star called Vincent Furnier?
It's undoubtedly Park Lane's week of the year.
Would any of this have happened to me if I was still Richard Starkey?
Sometimes a change of name
is more than a change of name.
Sometimes it's a chance to show the world
who you've always wanted to be.